Siema, siema, witam was serdecznie na moim kanale. Ja jestem Ardal, a to jest kolejny odcinek naszych przygód z grą Fallout 4. Drodzy widzowie, nie przedłużam, wam życzę miłego oglądania. Jedziemy. Powiem wam, że myślałem trochę nad tym, jaką frakcję wybrać, bo trzeba będzie za jakąś się opowiedzieć. I stwierdziłem, że chyba tym razem wybiorę sobie sojusz z Instytutem. Wcześniej, jak przychodziłem v 4, a już dawno temu, chyba nie ma na tym filmów, to robiłem sobie właśnie sojusz z Bractwem Stali, ale oni są tacy trochę autorytarni i tak dalej, mają dziwne takie zapędy. A tutaj Instytut to jednak założony przez dziecko naszej postaci i będzie mi możliwość faktycznie kontroli całego Instytutu, plus ta technologia. No to tak przemawia za nam właśnie, że tym razem wybywa się ten sojusz z Instytutem. Dobra, idziemy pogadać z ojcem. Nadzór nad syntkami.
Any new leads on that sighting in Quincy?
Not that I'm aware of.
Let's hope we hear something soon.
Report, sir.
Rumor is, Advanced Systems will be starting a new dark matter initiative soon.
Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
Niesamowite.
You've got technology here that I never dreamed possible. It's amazing.
I'm glad you can appreciate what we've accomplished. None of it has been easy. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto. Mankind. Redefine. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
Odpowiedni nadzór?
What do you mean by proper supervision?
I mean that while they are here in the Institute, fulfilling the purpose for which they were designed, our synths perform admirably. As you're about to see, however, they can become unpredictable when set loose. A rogue synth has taken over the Raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the Raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
Kasowane wspomnienia.
Who erased his memories? And why?
Those idealistic radicals who call themselves the Railroad are behind it. We'll deal with them in time. But right now, the priority is to reclaim that synth before more harm is done. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger. And a delay could cost lives.
Okej. Mamy tu kolejny quest, ale jeszcze wewnętrzny wrok. Zdolność zawałem przekonać, zanim wyjdziemy swoimi.
Just as you gave life to Father, he gave life to many of us.
Tam trzeba będzie się po cichu zakraść chyba. Dobra.
Got it.
O, i level wskoczył. No bo... Jaki tu wziąć? Znawca spraw. Ja bym dał sobie może charyzmę. Czy skradanie. Może skradanie. Terminal. Się dało to wyłączyć. Nie lubię terminali.
Standing down.
I'm through.
Kurwa, tron.
Weapons hot. Engaging at minimal distance.
Sporo tego tu jest. Nie chcę mi się tego przeglądać wszystkiego. O, super mutant. Na terminalu. Proszę. Niestety tych terminali nie lubię. To jest bardzo losowe niestety. Kurczę, nie lubię tych trybów. Sakr. Kurde, no. Masakra. Nie wiem, czy jak sobie będę potem rozwijał. Aż tu jest godne. Jedno.
There we go.
Okay. O! Supermutanci. Raportus postępów. Virgil.
Did I turn off the interferometer?
Jeśli pamiętam, to Virgil też coś chciał. Dobra, możemy oddać jej tą taśmę.
When are you going to tell me about this mysterious phase 3?
Unknown identity. Clearance confirmed.
Doctor.
Took you long enough to find that evidence. Let me see what you've got.
I'm afraid it's bad news.
Since when do you know what I consider bad news? Just let me hear it. Lied to me. They lied to me, and I didn't even realize how far it went. All those years of loyalty. For nothing.
No matter how badly it hurts, you needed to hear the truth.
And for that, I thank you. I came to the Institute to get away from the Brotherhood, from the whole world. I just wanted to do my research in peace. Father took me in and gave me access to cutting-edge technology that I only dreamed existed. I became jaded. I thought that the Institute cared, that they wanted to better mankind. Maybe in their own twisted way they still do. But now I realize if you can't trust the people you're working for, then it's all pointless. If they lied about Dr. Virgil, who knows what else they've been lying about? Or what their plans are for my work? I'll make my way back to the Brotherhood. But I'm going to have to do it on my own. I can't take any chances being seen with you. Tell whoever sent you that they've just regained the services of Dr. Madison Lee.
Okay.
Elder.
I received word that Dr. Lee is returning to us. How cooperative do you think she'll be?
Will she be harmed if she doesn't cooperate?
Absolutely not. We have big plans for Dr. Lee, including the resurrection of one of her greatest creations. The last thing we'd want to do is kill the Golden Goose. As soon as Dr. Lee arrives, we'll interrogate her aboard the Pridwin. She's been under the Institute's influence for the last decade, and we can't afford to take any chances. Now, I believe you still possess an important piece of data that Proctor Ingram is eagerly awaiting. I want you to bring it to her immediately. Once again, Knight, you don't fail to impress. Dismissed.
Okay. Idziemy oddać teraz do prefektki. Stąd nie mogłem się przenieść.
Synths are replacing humans with exact duplicates. Makes me sick.
Here's your holotape, Proctor. Hope the data on that thing was worth it.
Thanks. You know, it's good to see you're still in one piece. I wasn't sure what the Interceptor would do to you.
You didn't expect me to survive the trip?
A device like the Signal Interceptor is way out of my league. I was hoping you'd make it, but I find it tough to have faith in technology I don't understand. Speaking of technology I don't understand, I'll get this holotape to Proctor Quinlan. I'm dying to find out what's on it.
What do you hope to find on there?
Whatever the Institute doesn't want anybody to know. Before we jump to conclusions, let's see what Quinlan's scribes can get off of it. I'm sure the Institute has all of their data heavily encrypted, so it's gonna take some time to crack. After that, we'll have to see what we've got. There's no telling what we might have grabbed off their mainframe. In the meantime, I've got a new assignment for you. So, I bet you're eager to get your hands dirty on our new project. How much has Maxon told you about it?
Why all the secrecy?
We're pouring every resource we have into this thing. We can't risk tipping off the Institute. For now, the fewer people that know about it, the better. Come on, it's this way. Unless you're blind as a bat, I'm sure you've noticed that we've been building a gantry on the tarmac. Maxon and Kells have been looking for something that'll tip the balance when we go toe-to-toe with the Institute. Now, the Pridwin might be a big beast, but she's not built for fighting. That's where our new project comes in. This storage bay full of parts is what's left of Liberty Prime. The Brotherhood used it in the Capital Wasteland as a weapon against the Enclave. It's the most advanced robot the Brotherhood has ever had at its disposal. Unfortunately, Liberty Prime was destroyed in the line of duty. I've spent the better part of the last few years piecing him back together. And if you think that was easy, try rebuilding a Protectron while you're blindfolded. In order to get Liberty Prime fully operational, we're going to need your help.
My help? I don't know a thing about robot repair.
Why don't we leave the repairing to my scribes? You're going to be doing the legwork. Now, the good news is that we've got most of Prime's parts fully assembled. The bad news is that it's going to take more than a few rivets and some spot welding to get them working again. The first problem is his CPU. It's fragile, and every time we try to feed power to it, it blows itself out.
There's got to be a way to solve that.
I do all the maintenance on the Pridwin, so you'd think it'd be a snap. As much as I hate to admit it, Prime's power systems are out of my league. Luckily, you were able to convince Dr. Madison Lee to return to the Brotherhood. She was on the original build team for Liberty Prime a little over a decade ago. I've already spoken to her, but she's reluctant to work on Prime for some reason. If you could get her down here to lend a hand with his power system, we can get the big guy moving.
Okay. A gdzie jest doktor? Co? Pewnie na wydwanie. Oczywiście.
Don't worry. We'll keep the Pridwin running at peak efficiency.
Attention! Halbert pilot to Station Epsilon. Halbert pilot report to Station Epsilon. That is all.
I can't believe super mutants were human once.
Dobra, mam nadzieję, że już żadne dziwne błędy się nie pojawią.
Lancer Captain Kells is one of the finest officers I've ever had the pleasure
Excuse
of serving
me,
under.
Excuse me, Dr. Lee?
If you're here to talk me into working on Liberty Prime, you can forget it.
What changed your mind?
Nothing changed my mind. I promised you I'd return to the Brotherhood, and I've kept my end of the bargain.
You promised you'd help us.
You're right, I did. But you neglected to mention that I'd be asked to work on Liberty Prime. I've been down this road with the Brotherhood before. Why would I make the same mistake twice?
Because we care what happens to the Commonwealth.
You know, if anyone else wearing a Brotherhood of Steel uniform said something like that, I'd laugh in their face. But coming from you, it sounds like you actually mean it. Tell Proctor Ingram to get her scribes ready. It's going to take a hell of a lot of work to get Liberty Prime back online, but we'll get it done.
Okay.
Damn ferals. Radiation has a twisted sense of humor.
With your reconnoiter of the Institute complete, we finally have first-hand knowledge about their facility.
I can't wait to see Liberty Prime and
that Dr. Lee's returned to the Brotherhood. I thought she was a traitor.
Ingram?
Well, things are off to a good start. Isn't that right, Doctor?
I hope so. Prime suffered some significant damage to his memory core. I wish your people would have been a bit more careful, Proctor. The good news is that the damage isn't irreversible, and I should be able to get the power flowing into his CPU core without overloading. If your people stay out of my way, that is.
Charming, isn't she?
Sorry about that, Ingram.
Don't worry about it. We might be butting heads on a few issues, but I've dealt with worse. Besides, Dr. Lee's worth all the aggravation. We're working with one of Prime's original designers. I don't see it getting any better than that. In fact, since things are going so well, we're gonna have you start building his electromagnetic actuators.
Sure, anything you need.
That's what I love about you. You're ready to leap into action, and I bet you don't have the faintest idea what I'm talking about. The actuators are what allows Liberty Prime's arms and legs to move. Prime's new limbs are way too heavy for the simple hydraulic pistons he had in the past. We're gonna have to rip those out, construct a brand new system using electromagnets, and install them in his limbs. What we need you to do is build the actuators for us.
Now that you know what the actuators are, you need to know how to make them. These are the plans and the materials list. Don't lose them.
Now, before you get that look on your face, you'll be happy to know that we have plenty of the raw materials on that list right here at the airport. The only thing we need you to head out and find is a high-powered magnet. According to Proctor Quinlan, the best place to find one is in any of the ruined hospitals around the Commonwealth. We've already sent out a few teams to find the rest of the high-powered magnets you'll need. They should be back by the time you return.
Once you start building the actuators, we need one for each limb, so you'll need to make a total of four. Good luck.
Okay. No dobrze, moi drodzy widzowie.
Hail Knight.
To by było na tyle w dzisiejszym odcinku. Jeżeli ten się wam podobał, zostawcie łapkę w górę. Zachęcam was do pisania komentarzy pod filmikiem, zostawienia subika z dzwoneczkiem. Zachęcajcie swoich znajomych, by ten kanał subowali. I do zobaczenia w następnym odcinku. Siema.